to Rockland. So Highway 65 still moving pretty slow as you're heading past Pleasant Grove Boulevard. And you can see the southbound traffic picture still moving under the speed limit when you compare that to the northbound side. So from Blue Oaks to Pleasant Grove, just plan to be getting by a little bit slower there. Where we have bigger jams from West Highway 12 through Napa County and then West Highway 37 as you're headed past that lane merge near Bear Island Road. West Highway 4 just has not improved past Pittsburgh, continuing through Bay Point. And even once you get past that, it looks okay through Walnut Creek and heading west on Highway 24. That's where we start to have some slowdowns. Hopefully, if you're heading out the door in the Sacramento area, traveling to those spots, by the time you get there, we'll have cleared. Overnight, we'll have another round of those lane closures at the Rio Vista Bridge and then also at the Steamboat Slough. That's scheduled to be closed overnight again as part of ongoing road work in that area. Right now, though, you can see Highway 65, Highway 160 and Highway 12. If you're headed out on either of those routes, you pretty much have the road to yourself. Back to you, Tony. All right.